Hey there, I'm the like button you see every day.
I'm the new shiny like button.
Study shows that I get clicked on 4 million times every minute.
Yeah, right. That's pretty cool, huh? But then, does that buy you anything? A cup of coffee, maybe?
All those recognitions mean my contents are appreciated.
You nailed it. You get appreciated, whereas I get rewarded. Don't you see? My fans shower me with appreciations as well as actual income.
For real? What are you smoking? Can I have some?
Let me show you how. See me? I'm such a handsome button. Just attach me to your posts and all the clicks I receive would fill your coffers with rewards. Through me, readers can easily reward the creators.
Oh wow, but isn't stuff on the internet supposed to be free?
Creative works do have values. It is the twisted way right now, because there's no easy way to reward the creators. Like Button's gonna fix that. Towards this end, we're announcing the Civic Liker program. For a monthly contribution of just $5 US, which is the cost of a coffee, this amount will be automatically distributed to those posts you liked. You alone get to decide who receives your rewards. With Civic Liker, it becomes dead easy to reward creators. No longer would creators end up receiving thumbs. You know the way you are? All those 4 million clicks per minute you get earn the creators not a single penny.
Hardly my fault.
With such easy way to get rewarded, creators would be more inclined to open up their works. Civic Liker promotes diversity and inclusion in the content creation ecosystem. Creators are no longer constrained to writing editorial pieces. Creative freedom thus opened means even niche topic writers and independent journalists may survive. Civic Liker, trade a coffee for a better world.